entire life. Wouldn't that be a form of torment?
Okay, so where does a food on your...